Point of order. Is Mr. Paey a member of the SEC?
He is his appointed attorney, yes.
But in closed session, he's not a member of the SEC.
He's been invited, no staff is included in this. This is a legal, these are legal ramifications.
He hasn't been approved as staff, I'm sorry.
This is not a SEC executive committee, and this is legal. So staff are included in this. This is just to discuss, it's like, if you don't want to hear his opinion, I'm fine with that.
But, Mr. Chair, for his information.
So,
There have been occasions in the past in my county where someone who is not a member of the body spoke inappropriately to the body and swayed the opinion of the body on a motion, and that person was censured and found guilty of an ethics violation. They knew better. I would hate to have that type of thing happen here. If he's not a member of the body and he's not approved by the body, technically he shouldn't even be here and shouldn't be speaking to us.
Chairman, point of order.
Bill.